So far, I think the biggest highlight has been a beautiful little boat trip that we had yesterday evening out in the archipelago. It was really wonderful to see that, and also to meet some of the greatest people here attending the event today. I think a fairly obvious trend in the market for angel investors is that there are more and more, which means, I guess, that people will have to specialize and be more focused on what they do. So generally, I'd say the trend is that increased professionalism amongst angels. I think the advice I'd give to an angel, just tying back to what I said, I think is just like any fund or any business has to specialize. I think it will be very clear about what you're interested in and what you want to focus on. That kind of makes it much more easier to attract the right deals at the right time. Recipe for successful collaboration within a syndicate of investors. Well, it's a mouthful. I think, like in any kind of business constellation, you want to have a team that makes sense, can add value. And I think, again, if you're clear about what you can contribute as an individual investor, it will be easy for you to find the other ones, the other missing pieces to get like a great team together.